We've had a terrific run up in 2019, and I submit that the primary reason for that is the trade deal with China. Am I completely off course?
But also, don't forget our good friend Jerome Powell, who gave the market the octane to get to where it was when all of a sudden he went from somewhat of a hawk to a dove. He backed off interest rates. That got the market to move.
But the momentum today...